Okay, do you think there will be a third Intifada?
I can't say answer for this question because I'm from the Israel, we have problem, I can't.
Okay. But no, I don't ask if you want one. Do you think from what you hear, do you think are people angry so there'll be another Intifada?
Maybe.
Not your personal wishes or something.
Yeah, it's not what you want. Do you think there will be?
There's a possibility that something can happen.
Maybe they will do, but maybe they can't. They can't do it.
Why? Can't? From who?
From the Israel, from Jerusalem, from the Jewish people. They can't. Because someone, he think about this, they take it to jail. Ah. Yeah, if he just think, or he want to make something, or if he use the guns, or he use anything to destroy, to kill, they take it.
Okay.
Yeah.
شو الأسباب about the third intifada؟
آه أوكي.
إيش الأسباب؟
شو اسمه عشان إذا نخطف جندي. شو اسمه تصير الانتفاضة
الثانية؟ They want to kidnap Israeli soldiers, so they will be. He think he will be third intifada.
Okay.
As a reaction from the Israeli, there will be a third intifada. He wants to kidnap.
So as part of the Intifada.
As a part of Intifada.
Okay.
He wants to kidnap.
And if there is no Intifada, is he still going to kidnap?
If there is no Intifada, مش راح تخطف جنود.
لا راح نخطف.
Even if there is no Intifada, he will kidnap.
عشان شو اسمه؟ عشان يضلوا
يفوت
على النبي يوسف عشان يقنعوا.
Because they always they come to visit Joseph's tomb and impose a curfew on the people of
So the Jews come to visit Joseph's tomb and then there's a curfew on the whole.
As a reaction, they want to kidnap soldiers.
Okay, and what is he going to do with the kidnapped soldier? What does he want to do with the kidnapped soldier?
شو بدك تسوي اذا بتخطب جنود؟
لا اوصل
لا بخطب الجنود
لازم صحفي فرنسي لا ترد ولا تشوف
اسمع انت وياه لو خليه يعرف يحكي
شو بدك تسوي لو بدك تخطب جنود؟
شو اسمه؟ شو اسمه؟ محضر المستشفيات ونبلش حاط فيها
بدكش تبدلهم باسرى؟
لا شو اسمه؟ ما نقاتلهم
بس؟
طلع عليهم
they want to murder them.
Murder them. Just murder them. Revenge for the curfew.
Yeah.
We're going to get along great. Okay, so ask if they think there's going to be a third intifada.
تتوقعوا يا شباب انه يصير انتفاضه ثالثه؟
والله لا سمح الله لا ولا بدنا الانتفاضه.
No, and they don't want to be intifada.
Good idea.
الاسباب.
لان احنا عايشين بامن وبدنا نعيش زينا زي باقي الشعوب بالعالم بامن واستقرار وما بدنا يرجع فلتان الامن على مدينه على الضفه. لأن احنا هيك عايشين في امان وسلام وان شاء الله الوضع الاقتصادي يتحسن عشان الشباب تضل في البلد.
غير هيك في كثير ناس بتستنى انتفاضه ثالثه مشان تقوم مشاكل علاقات خاصه مصالح تخليص حقوق شو
هيك؟ بالضبط. They don't want third intifada because they want peace and live in peace and getting good economic situation. And the basic reason they talked about is they don't want the thugs, you know, thugs? What means?
Thugs, yeah, yeah.
Thugs coming back to the city.
Ah, okay.
During the Intifada, there was no security forces in Palestinian Authority. So the thugs, the gangs, were working well here.
So what did they do? Like, give an example of what they did.
أيام الفلتان الأمني شو كانوا سووا؟
كانت شغلة
كل واحد له حق باخذ بإيده
فيش قوانين فيش أنظمة كانت
فيش أمن كنت لما تنزل من الدار تكون خايف واحد يجي يطخك
There was no laws. Everyone want to take rights, take by his hand, not by laws.
Okay, so stealing things.
Okay, and
mafia.
Revenge.
Mafia.
Exactly.
Yeah. Revenge.
بعدين الانتفاضة الثالثة يعني حرب داخلية وليس خارجية. تكون مش الحرب مع إسرائيل، الحرب بيننا هون.
He's talking about maybe there will be a third intifada in internal Palestinian.
Oh.
Between the Palestinians themselves.
About what?
About زي إيش مثلاً؟
فلاح مدني مخيم.
Mm-hmm. He's talking about something social division between the people of the city and the people of villagers and the people of refugees.
Okay.
There's a discrimination here.
Why? Towards refugees.
Refugees, villagers, and the civilian, the people of the city.
Okay, so who's...
Why siyasa zarata Europa fi hon?
This policy is the hate between the people of the city and the villagers. This was made by British mandate, during the British mandate.
How?
Like a policy, divide and conquer.
Okay. Yeah. So who is discriminating against who?
مين العنصر ضد مين؟ الفلاح ولا المدني؟
كله ضد بعض.
كل الثلاث فئات ضد بعض.
The three parts are against each other.
Ah. Okay.
Strong
against the weak.
Okay.
Do you think there's going to be an intifada? A new intifada?
توقع إنه يكون في انتفاضة ثالثة.
No.
ليش؟
Why not?
الناس مش متحملة.
الناس مش متحملة.
متحملة. مو بس كذا كيف اقتصاد التعبان يجي. أشغال ما فيش ضرائب كثيرة وغنى لا بحناه. ما أظن إيش.
ما في.
لا.
There will not be. Third intifada because the economical situation is very bad, so the people cannot bear it anymore.
Do you think there's going to be a third intifada?
I think no.
Okay. Why? Why do you think no? No. I'm not.
People don't want to.
That word I know.
To make third intifada.
I feel my love.
What? Sorry?
You understand what he said?
I understand Mukhabarat, I know. That I know. But no, I didn't understand what else he said. I'm not, no. I'm not trying to get you in trouble, don't worry. The idea is people outside talk about a third intifada.
No,
is there? Do you think there'll be one?
No.
Do you agree, Mr.
Mukhabarat? The intifada third?
No. Okay.
He says yes? Okay, why? Why yes, why no?
That's
why? What?
He said on Palestinian Authority.
Oh, on the Palestinian Authority. Okay, got it. Yeah, I heard that a lot.
Okay.
I'm not videotaping him, it's okay. Okay, so... Ask about the third intifada.
تتوقع في يكون انتفاضة ثالثة والأسباب؟
ما أعتقدش.
الأسباب؟ No.
الأسباب الشعب مش فاضي للانتفاضة والوضع السياسي مع إسرائيل موحش للانتفاضة.
The political relation with Israel doesn't indicate to an intifada in the future.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So what does that mean? Like what would like?
يعني كيف الوضع السياسي مع إسرائيل يعني بالنسبة
الوضع السياسي إحنا بوضعنا بحال الانقسام المفروض علينا من قبل ضفة غزة وضع السياسي والاحتقان الداخلي أصبح أكبر هم من الاحتقان مع اليهود.
He's talking about the internal conflict in the Palestinian society. He's talking about it's bigger than our conflict with Israel. So there will be no third intifada without unity, internal unity.
Okay. Do you think there's going to be a new intifada?
Intifada is a big problem for Palestinians. And we are here. The intifada make a problem for all of Palestinians inside and outside.
Okay.
And we are exactly... I want to explain about intifada.
Mm-hmm.
Intifada every day killing and injuring Palestinian, and we are cannot visit or travel from village to village, mm-hmm. City to city, because the Israeli Jewish
occupation.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think there'll be... No, because some people outside think there's going to be a new Intifada.
Outside?
No, here. That there's going to be... Some people say there's going to be another Intifada soon.
Yes.
So you think
yes.
there will be?
Yes, it will be.
Oh, you think? Okay, so you...
Third Intifada.
Okay, so you think there will be.
Okay.
Okay, why?
Because the... I can't explain in English, but في انتفاضة ثالثة بس إنه يعني السبب يعني بقول لك السبب إنه أنت مقتنع إنه في انتفاضة ثالثة يعني freedom
freedom
yes the Israeli Jewish don't want to give us the Jerusalem and Al-Aqsa Mosque. Al-Aqsa Mosque is an important issue for our Palestinian and for our families. And this is the exactly the main issue for our people
mm-hmm.
here. Jerusalem and Al-Aqsa Mosque and Qubbat al-Sakhra. This issue is the main issue for our Palestinian people.
Okay.